If you just happened to see some large walking eyeballs in downtown Denver on your way to work this morning, you were not seeing this. It was part of a CDOT campaign to raise awareness about pedestrian safety. With 37 pedestrian deaths in Colorado this year, CDOT wants everyone to make eye contact with drivers while using crosswalks. In 2018, 1,544 crashes involved pedestrians in Colorado.